fantastic. How are you?
Very well. Welcome back to London Town. How does it feel to be back here?
Oh, this is fantastic. This is... Hey, what's up, y'all? What's up? This is very cool. No, it's a little chilly out here tonight, but everybody still came out, so thank you all very much for that.
We got the Christmas trees and everything out.
I know, right? Yeah, all we need is a little snow.
Please no. Please not tonight. Listen, congratulations on this film. What I loved about it, one of the things I loved about it, is getting to see you really embrace a character. And this, you know, he's going through such a hard time. Was that part of the appeal for you with this role in this film?
Yeah, it was very cool. You know, when I first read the screenplay, you know, essentially the movie is about a guy who experiences a loss. And, you know, he gets angry about his loss, angry at the universe. And he vents one night and he rants writing these letters, and he writes three letters, one to love, one to time, and one to death. And in his sort of deteriorated mental state, he mails the letters, and then love, time, and death actually respond to his letters. So I just thought that was a beautiful conceit for a Christmas movie.
I love the bit where you're sat in the restaurant and Kira's character, love, comes in, you go, I'm eating.
Yeah, you know, it was so much fun. Sorry. Reading it and you know, this kind of idea when you can create a movie that has great entertainment value, you know, it's really emotional, but it also, if it hits you at the right time, it's the type of movie that you can take something away for your life, you know, so I'm hoping for the best.
You got me, you really got me. So I was like, whoa. Yeah, I needed to sit down afterwards and have a strong drink.
Yeah, no, there's heavy emotionality in this film, but it's a beautiful thing.
What a wonderful cast as well, and some lovely scenes with you and Helen Mirren, our very own Dame.
Yeah.
What was that experience like for you?
No, you know, it was magnificent. Just, you know, watching that level of master at work, you know, and you know, because when we all came in, we didn't really know what we were going to do with our characters, so we had an opportunity to work together to kind of figure it out. So, you know, just watching Helen and, you know, just something as simple as the choice of blue for death, you know.
Is that right?
Yeah, I just thought that was genius. It was a complete pleasure to watch.
Now, I can see the response you get here. I mean, this is incredible.
Yeah!
Will Smith! You filmed on the streets of New York.
Yeah.
How on earth did you manage that? When you see you've been stood here for 5 minutes and look at this.
Yeah, no, it is interesting when you're trying to shoot a film on the streets of New York. You know, and it's people screaming, Will! Will! We rolling. My character's name is Howard.
I genuinely thought when you were cycling really fast, you were genuinely cycling away from people who chase.
Yeah, no, but you know what's really great in this film about New York is, you know, Christmas time in New York sort of has mythological qualities to it. You know, so there's something really almost farcical about the concept of the film. So Christmas in New York sort of helps you believe that something like this could even happen. Yeah.
Now we've got a lot of people watching all over the world on Facebook Live. Have you got a message for them? It's coming up to Christmas and stuff as well. Is there anything you'd like to say to your fans all over the world?
Yeah, just really, you know, happy holidays, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. You know, go out, check out Collateral Beauty. I think it's a beautiful film. You'll get a good laugh, you'll get a good cry, and maybe you take something away with you.
Will Smith, absolute pleasure, sir. Thank you so much. Will Smith, everyone! Thank you so much. Taking on the role of Wit in Collateral Beauty, please welcome Edward Norton! such a pleasure to welcome director David Frankel. How are you, sir? What's this response? How do you feel today?
I'm great, and I'm so excited. You know, anywhere Will Smith goes, you're going to get a crowd. We saw that every day when we were shooting it.
We were just talking about that. I mean, he was here for 2 minutes, and how did you manage that?
I didn't, you know, he manages it. He just, you know, there's thousands of people show up, he waits in, he gives everybody a little piece of himself, and it's thrilling to watch.
What was really interesting from Will there, talking about, you know, this fantastic cast that you have in this film, in terms of giving them the opportunity to kind of work a little bit together prior to, you know, to actually making the film, to talk about the characters, the relationships, and kind of where that can go.
We had a really valuable rehearsal process working with the writer every day. The actors finding the rhythms of the scenes, and we did a lot of really valuable work in rehearsals.
And in terms of getting this cast on board, was it pretty obvious to you?